So that's it. Took about 30-45 minutes to set it up, I think. just a couple of things. I had to extend this all the way that, so that this, I had to extend this part here all the way out so the springs will work correctly. And yeah, I've just got to screw it to like a bench top or something. It's got a couple of holes and some, comes with some screws just so it doesn't move around and stuff. And but yeah, that's pretty much it. Cheers for watching. Stay tuned, subscribe if you want to see more vids about this kind of stuff. And I'll see you guys later.